Holy Bible, Acts chapter 7, verse 29. And at these words, Moses went in flight to the land of Midian, and was living there for a time, and had two sons.